jacket you had in your car?
Are you serious? You didn't even bring one. What are you complaining about?
I'm just saying that this looks like it may have a matching set of pom-poms.
Oh, really? Well, if I hadn't known you were going to wear a stripper, Jason, and you needed a jacket, I could have bought a stripper jacket.
What is wrong with my dress?
Well, actually, nothing. It's kind of cute.
Thanks.
Here we are. There you go. Sign away your right to sue when things go south. And boo, howdy, will they? Won't they?
Just a standard waiver, nothing to worry about. The same as any other haunted house.
Oh, that's not what I heard. No. I heard this joint is off the Richter. I heard it gets pretty hardcore in there.
Hardcore?
Wait, did I just sign up for hardcore?
No, I'm sorry. Look, no. It's just that they're a little more in your face than the normal haunted house. They're interactive. They can touch you, but you can't touch them.
Nope.
Ah, the things we do for friends.
Yes! Sign it.
Okay. The fifth line up to the right. And happy haunts.
See? He said happy.
Yeah.
Happy haunts.
Yeah, I can't be.
Happy haunts.
Come on.
Come on, Sarapus. About this place, and the buzz about it is that it's like the most terrifying haunted house ever. Like, it's gonna blow the doors off the whole like haunted house thing.
Yeah, you can't say that.
Oh, I can't? Look, you don't know. Look, here's the thing, this place, they chose this location because in the 1980s, it was a satanic cult that was living here, and they were doing blood rituals, and they were like delivering like demon babies, and the LAPD like shut the whole place down for decades. It only reopened just now.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. It's much better than bottomless margaritas.
Wait, hold still. Yeah, you have some lame on you.
Come on. Thank you for coming with me, and I do appreciate it because, you know, Beatrice never likes scary things.
Yes, we do. Honestly, we do.
Yeah.
Can't wait to get in there and see if it lives up to the hype, right, Shel? Come on.
You're excited about this?
Oh, hold up, y'all. It's only two at a time.
What?
It's just the three of us.
I mean, two and a half, really.
Yeah. Policy is pairs only. But look, if it's not too weird, I can hook you up with her. That way the wait isn't too long.
That's totally cool with me. It's cool with you.
You know what? She clearly needs you more than we do, so. Yeah, go for it.
Hey, what? You sure you don't want it?
No,
okay.
No, cool.
All right,
cool.
Then.
Thank you. Yeah. We should call you.
They call me Carp.
Happy Lair.
Hey, did you hear that in the 80s this place?
With all the culty stuff.
Yes!
Fine. It's gonna be totally fine.
Don't you seem so sure all of a sudden? Yeah, well, you know what, if it's not? This is drink to which you get afterwards. That I can get on board with, yeah.
It's time.
Should go. Tell me twice.